It has been some time since you last sat at the table. Let us begin again. The more you play, the more I wonder. The suit of scales are represented by these lizard men. Quiet, patient, lethally subtle, and coldly intelligent. Of all the creatures I have incarnated as suits, these please me the most. You have taken one of my symbols, but now we begin to play in earnest. My scepter is at stake, and I do not intend to. Scales. I have saved the lizard men for now, but the stakes have been raised. There is no weapon I will not use against you. Faster is always better. You cannot come to this table with debts outstanding. Many of these blessings are too good for the likes of you. Whimsy and caprice. The domains of the old gods. Were they always thus, or has age corrupted their natures? A choice. Select your desire. I am sorry. Ha! Let us see how you progress with that millstone around your neck. Of course, you can remove your curses at shops if you can find them. Still, I'm keen to see how you handle your disadvantages. I appreciate your efforts. I worked hard on this game. It is a pleasure to see you play. A ship at dock is worth nothing until it sails. I will happily wager on the outcome. I do not think you have what it takes. Meet the Jack again. Did you think him done before? Oh, no. Shuffled back into the deck to rise again to the top. As are we all. I cannot expect you to get by without some protection. This token will unlock more cards if you can defeat this encounter. Here is your token. Well done. What brings you to play the game? Ha, I know you will not tell me. Like all the rest, you are silent. There's a token in it for you if you win. I'm sure you're grateful for that. As pleases you. If you gain health, then I work harder to take it. Feast, famine, and everything in between. Perfect for bludgeoning the undead. Descend ever deeper into the subterranean pit. Did you expect me to tell your fortune? No. A fortune teller is at their most base and despicable when they begin to believe their own lies. Of course, I am different. My powers are genuine. The king is one of the players in our great mystery, yet here he lies, dead and unforgiven. His time is now long past. Let the lizardmen beware. Win this and claim my token. The token is yours. Let us see what you do with your newfound abilities. I'm sure it's not called Dead Man's Gorge without reason. A quest that may lead you down many paths, towards jealously guarded secrets. Interesting. Let's find out what type of character you really are. I'm sure you are grateful for that. Sometimes form follows function, and vice versa. In this case, it's called a huge hammer. You take a guess. The lizard men are nothing if not patient. He waits for you. A little food. Not a great change, but enough to switch the odds a little. A challenge for you, and a token if you succeed. Thank you. interesting choice. So often, this is how the story ends, is it not? The hero tries, the hero dies. Their memory is celebrated, but they are lost. Such an elegant use of rage and anger. You wouldn't expect it of the barbarian hordes. I appreciate your ingenuity. I look forward to seeing how you approach this particular challenge. Not a good day to be in Steagle. So few are. Our old friend, the Jack of Plague, returns to fight another day. Jack of Skulls returns to the fray. Would you expect any less? Thank you. Look. Look deeply. This is the fate of heroes. Gods look upon you favorably. Useful. Here, take it. Aha! The Count enters the picture. Enough to put you off crossing at bridges like this. Surely there's an alternative that would leave you less exposed and vulnerable. Of course, killing their leader is a fine way to provoke them. Our lives are often lived thus, are they not? Pushed back and forth by the whims of nobility or power. Now, a fight for the ages. I expect greatness. We play for a token now. Thank you. Well played. Well played indeed. You have defeated something that I never expected to die. The wand represents my will in the purest sense. It is not too late for you to give up now. Go peacefully to your fate and leave me to mine. You begin to assemble a credible deck. Let us see what happens next. Halfway done. Let us continue.